Pupils at Downs Junior School in Brighton have welcomed 100 children from Brayburn School in Kenya to collaborate on a musical called Albatross about the illegal slave trade. The music was composed by Anna Rusbach and the story written by Lizzie Jago.
It's based on Bishop Charles Smythies, who was the second bishop of Zanzibar in the late 1800s, who actually is my ancestor. He's my great-great-great-great-something-or-other uncle. And he very much was involved with the church stamping out the slavery in East Africa.
We wanted to write new material for children on stage, so we wrote a show about Rwandan refugees and refugee camps based on Lizzie's own personal experiences. And we brought that show to London last year, and we wanted to write another one.
We were overwhelmed when we came and saw all these kids who were 11 and 12, and they have so much energy. And it was just so incredible to see. We came in on the first day, and we'd been traveling for like 32 hours, and we were exhausted. But we got here, and these guys just pumped up our energy because they had so much energy. And it was so incredible to just see how they knew the songs. And it was so overwhelming, but exciting all at the same time.
What's that like to hear? That must be nice.
Yeah, it's all the Brayburn kids are really nice, and they teach us stuff, and then we teach them stuff, and then we all just, and in the playground at break times, it's all eat lunch together, and it's really nice, and it's like to make friends from different countries, and that like maybe or might not live different lives from us, and it's just really nice.
Two of the main parts in Albatross are played by Kariyuki and his older sister Stacey.
The songs we have to sing together, we have to share such deep moments. And I guess having my brother play the other role makes it so much easier, because it not only does it push the brother-sister bond closer, you know, instead of sisterly love this time, it's more with motherly love.
Same question to you. What's it like having your sister play your mum? Is that a bit weird?
No, not really. It's time for us to really bond, because we haven't gotten really that much time, because most of the time she's either with my mother or I'm with my father. So it's a very good time for us to bond. So I actually find it quite interesting.
How do you feel about the performance?
It's really exciting because I get to watch all my, there's two other LCs, and I get to watch them before it's my go, so I get to kind of learn from what they do.
I'm daunted. It's a huge project this year, actually. It's been a long road and a lot of hard work from a lot of people, so daunted but also thrilled, because I know those kids are going to absolutely shine, and hoping raising awareness of the current modern day slavery statistics, which are quite worrying.
I think what's lovely is that we've been able to cast it. So for example, we've got a very small Kenyan little kid who's acting the main part, and he's meeting his English counterpart. So we've actually cast it culturally, and then those two coming together and being the best of friends, and you think, what a fantastic lesson for life.
This is Jay Legate for Latest TV News.